first guy I quoted was a guy named Joseph Campbell. Anybody ever read any Joseph Campbell? He's a prolific writer. Pretty much studied all mythology and religion, and his life work was to find some congruent factor in that. And he talked about his times of going down to a place, whether it be pain or places that we're scared to go to find something, and finding that joy, and then that joy burning out that pain. So that's one quote. The other quote is, there's a filmmaker, he's actually a Texan, named Wes Anderson. Anybody seen a Wes Anderson film? Yeah. What's your favorite Wes Anderson film?
Huh? I don't know.
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. My favorite is one called The Darjeeling Limited. And there's a quote, yeah.
That was a good one. What if it's just like, why do you like that movie?
Well, it's about three brothers. Here's the short long of it, all right?
Short long.
Three brothers, about a year after their father's death, travel to India to reconnect with each other. But the oldest brother is planning on reconnecting with their mom, who they have not spoken. Mom didn't even go to the funeral. So they find their mom in northern India, and she's become a nun. And through a series of things, they propose this question to her about why, and they're still grieving their father's death, and why weren't you there? She's pointing out that they're not asking that question to her, but to other factors in their life. And she says the most amazing thing in that film. She says, you know, your father's death happened, and she says, we may never get over it, ever. And I think we all have events in our life, whether or not you've had them yet. And I probably assume that most of you have had these events in your life, even now, at your young age. Things you'll never get over. And the best thing I've ever heard was the line after that when she said, it's okay. It's okay. And that was revolutionary to me, to say, it's okay. Now this song kind of deals with a relationship, but it's much bigger than that. That the past doesn't define the future. It doesn't define who you are today. This song's called Burn the Pain. You're in my marrow. Come on now. Come on. I'm about to start a song. You're in my marrow, oh, deep in my bones. You're on my mind, and it must atone. You're in my heart, run through my blood. Compromise, please compromise. Cause you're in the past. You're a picture frame. Under my skin, love soaked you in. You're still the most beautiful I know. Compromise. Treasure that we miss. Let's find a place where there's joy, and let that joy burn the pain. We may never get over this. That's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Baby, you are purple, and I'm water blue. You're a glass of wine, sweet set of time. And I've smoked. I'm blown away. Compromise. Compromise. Cause baby, you are restless. And I can't let go. You are direct. And I'm a silly metaphor. And you are Jupiter. I'm a slave to the moon. Compromise. Compromise. And we'll go down the abyss. Find the treasure that we miss. Let's find a place. Thank you.
anyone.